All right, guys, let's do it. Let's go through some Avon catalog or something. It's got my train today, by the way. Bazooka. Original. Bubblegum. One. Two. Yes, y'all. The place to be. Oh. See, I never used to know Avon did all this stuff. Oh my goodness. Avon was just like ladies. I like that look. Corn on the cob. Cobber. Or Shrekker, I don't know, what do you call that? Corn kernel stripper. Huh. Oh, that reminds me. That's the good news. The bad news is I forgot the ice cream. Can you believe I forgot the ice cream? Surprise, make a fresh fruit spritz. Look at that. Wouldn't that be fun to get a 7-Up with or Sprite and get your ice cubes with fruit in them. Cute. That's a cute idea. On the grass. For your wine and your wine cup. Bocce ball. Is that bocce ball? Horseshoes. Chess. Oh, there's seven games in there. Seven of them. Chess, backgammon, checkers, cribbage, dominoes, playing cards, dice, one paper. A secret pocket. Oh, totally cute. What are these? Those little weights. Or your towel, or pin it on like a tablecloth so the wind won't take it. That's a good idea. I think my favorite was the ice cream cone thing. Look like little flower petals. I kind of like these too. Honestly, where are my little sticky notes. I love this. These are kind of cute too. And what? I kind of like this little... Oh. Look at that. These little things, they poke in like stuffed burger, or if you had like a cheeseburger or a veggie burger. That is a cute idea. I like that. I didn't see it at first, I just saw the burger. Something else I saw that I liked in here. What was that? Remember those darn it. Those spikes right here. I really liked it. Right here. Admit, I enjoyed that one. I'll do the other catalogs on another video. But I totally love them. This is leaking. What does that mean?